Hi, I'm Carolyn Carter. I am the Certification Tools Product Manager at Fluke Networks, and it's my pleasure today to introduce you to the FI-3000 Fiber Inspector Probe. Besides just being able to visually inspect an in-face, the FI-3000 can also inspect a port. For example, here I have a cassette that you might find in a data center, which has duplex LC on one side and MPO on the other. Let's go ahead and visually inspect this MPO port, which happens to be an APC port. So because it's APC, I have already gone in and changed my tip. You can see it's a green tip and it is slightly angled. So it's APC. Let's go ahead and insert it in. And there I go, I have a live image, but again, I need to autofocus it. So let's press autofocus, and there is the image. And just like an in-face, I can zoom in and zoom out. And I can go ahead and test by pressing the test button. And so it's going and doing the autofocusing of both cameras. And as soon as that's done, it will show us the test results. And hey, we have a pass. All 12 fibers are good. And you can also see that on the camera with the green light. So I can go in and zoom in on these if I want, just like before. I have the same slider I had earlier. I can zoom in and out, and I can look at individual in-faces. So it's just like the results I had when I did an in-face inspection. So I have the same exact capabilities, whether it's an in-face or a port. Just with a port, I don't use an adapter. For an in-face, I would put an adapter here so I could put the patch cord directly in. So this is great. It gives you all the capabilities you need to test either APC, UPC, ports, in-faces, whichever you want. The FI-3000 can do it.